This is the fleet out. First race of the year. They always go around Whitton Island. Only 5 boats out today. It is the coldest Easter on record. Breaking a lot of weather records recently. Blowing about a 4, so nobody's putting a spinnaker up this early in the year because they're scared of breaking stuff. I do like nice boats here, I have to say. Tide slopping underneath us. Wind's picking up.